good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to this beautiful August bank holiday Monday 2019. Last one of the year. Woo. Last bank holiday of the year. Been a cracking weekend. Absolutely beautiful. 30 degrees yesterday. Actually, I think it was about 33 yesterday, but up to record temperatures. Set to do the same again today. Oh. And what am I doing, you might ask yourself? Today I'm out on a little ride over to Turweston, the lovely Turweston Aerodrome, because my Leigh is going to be coming in with the passenger Mikey. They're going up for a little fun ride today, just a little fun flight. Gonna be a bit short notice. They're probably airborne already, which means they're probably gonna be there just before me. We'll see. Doing about a 20-minute ride over. I've not got much battery power today because this was a last-minute impromptu ride, just to get out on the bike and put a few miles on, blow a few cobwebs off, and enjoy a ride. I've had Rick's boys for the whole week, so every time I've threatened to go out and do a nice evening sunset ride over the last two or three days has been scuppered because of my conscience spending the time with the boys rather than being selfish and going out on the bike. But today Ellie's at work, the boys have gone home, I'm at a loose end, I've got nothing to do, no work today. So yeah, why not? Let's take advantage of it. And spend a bit of time for me. A bit of me and biking time. Me and Juju. Me and my Julie. Yeah, so like I said, I don't know how long this battery's gonna last out. Probably won't even last for the journey over. We'll see. Shove the drone in the back just in case. We'll see what happens. So yeah, last bank holiday of the year. It's been a beautiful one at that. Weather's been stunning. Considering most of August has been a washout this year. But take advantage of the nice days that we have. Gotta love this bike. I'd just like to say a couple of big thank yous. I haven't put a video out for a while, and this is probably all going to be history by the time it airs, but I want to say massive thank you to Richie and the boys, the Wild Bad team, for all the love and help and support over the Wild Bad WW19 weekend, which was a massive success. I'm so pleased for Richie and the boys. They deserve it so much, they work so hard. Good guys. And I wish them great things and a superb future. Yep, we managed to raise £1,300, I think it was, for the whole weekend. So thank you to all the lovely Wild Bad family out there. All you beautiful people that continuously put your hand in your pocket. All the new ones that have dipped in as well and contributed. Special thanks to all the big donations. The guy that put £100 in to round it up to £1,000 initially, can't remember your name offhand, sir. I do apologise. I really am sorry for that, but I will put your name up on the screen so that everyone knows who you are. I mean, that's a big, massive thank you to everybody. Everybody, no matter if it's a penny or 100, it doesn't matter at the end of the day. Every single penny goes, and every penny is really, really appreciated. And I can't thank you enough, above myself, my family, Ricky, obviously, God bless you, Rick. And obviously the blood bites, because they're the ones that are going to benefit, and well, in turn we all benefit, don't we? So that's good. Well, hopefully none of us will ever have to be needing them. So but they're there if we need to, you know what they do. So thank you so much, everybody. Beans, thank you so much for auctioning them, buying them tyres and then auctioning them off again. Smart piece of ingenuity, clever thinking. Managed to raise, I think it was nearly £400 for a set of tyres, which was absolutely astounding, mind-blowing. And also, Brucey, Teapot One, God bless you, Brucey. Hope everything's working out for you, mate, the way it should do. I'm watching all your videos again over and over, trying to keep the revenue coming in. And I just want to say a massive thank you to you for being true to your word and for the support for Ricky's ride. We've generated a few hundred quid off of the back of that, so it's definitely doing the job. Thank you very much. And also TMF, the Missenden Flyer. Andy, thank you so much again for that wonderful mention on your live stream the other night. And again, for being true to your word and supporting. The pennies are trickling in from that as well. So, and for the personal contribution from you, thank you very much, my friend. You're all wonderful people. I love you all. And I mean that genuinely, and I hope most of you know that I am genuine, and I truly, truly appreciate it. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, all of you. I love you all. Thank you. So, what are we doing today then? I'm going over to Turweston, like I said. One of these, I went up with him on Saturday. He booked the plane all day Saturday. He flew his brother-in-law out first flight. He'd never been up with him before. Then when he got to Turweston, he did a bit of flying around with his missus, Kelly. And so Kelly got to go up as well. And I also got to go up back to Peterborough. So it was a nice 35-minute flight from Turweston back to Coniston. Today, Leigh's coming over with Mikey. So Mikey's getting another ride up, which is good. Leigh's getting a bit more practice, which is all good. So it's a bit of a bikey plane, excuse me. It's a bit of a bikey plane video. I know some of you guys like them, some of you guys aren't interested in the planes. But it's good, it's good fun. It's good. If you ever get a chance to go up in one, do it. It's awesome. Proper flying. Flying by the seat of your pants. So yeah, and I love Turweston anyway. So I'm going to meet the boys over there this morning for a bit of breakfast, which will be really nice. I might put a couple of shots up on this video from Saturday when I went up with him, just so you can see what it was like, and our landing coming in back to Peterborough. I think it's called Connington. So which way are we going to go? Let's go this way. Whee! Dodgy bit of road there. Made the old front wheel judder a little bit down the dip. So I'm trying to get over and meet them. I think they may... I'm pretty much guessing they're going to be there before me anyway. But we'll see what happens. You never know. Depends how long the pre-flights take. Either way, it's still nice for me to get out and have a ride on my beautiful machine. I'll pop up and say hello to Chris, who's probably going to be on duty today at Turweston. Oh, Chris Brown, if you're watching, Chris, good morning to you, sir. I shall see you in a little while. So who's doing what then today? I'm hoping whatever you're doing, you're going to have a lovely day and it's going to be nice and safe for you, so be careful out there, guys. I must admit, it's been nice having the weekend off. I've been working really hard just lately. And yeah, think about it, buddy. Think once, think twice, think bike. Yeah, as I say, I've been working quite hard just lately, buddy. And I haven't had a great deal of time for myself. So it's nice to get out and spend a bit of time on the bike in the sunshine. 8 days away, yay! Can't wait! did it right this time. Last year we had a holiday, then we had the kids for the week. This time we've had the kids for the week, and we got the holiday afterwards to de-stress. My mum is just blessed a little heart. She needs something. She hasn't had anything this year. Not been so bad for me, because I've been to, where have I been? I've been to Scotland with Andy and Graham. Awesome trip. I've been to France with Pablo, Paul and Leigh. That was a fantastic trip as well. Even though it was only a long weekend, it was awesome. Even though it rained. Every trip I've had this year, it has bloody rained. Every single trip. Scotland, France, even the wild bag was all, well, you know, those of you that were there, the weather was pants. But, hey ho, it was still a great time. Yes, I've had that as well. We had our annual golf tournament for Ricky, our Lobster Boy Memorial, where we have an annual golf tournament and we raise money for the boys and put it into trust for them when they're bigger. But this year was the fifth year that we've been doing it. So we didn't, the committee, if you like, decided that as a thank you to everybody that keeps coming year after year, rather than just concentrating on raising the money this year, they just concentrate on the golf this year. So we, instead of doing it in England, we went to Portugal. And the weather was stunning, we had a fantastic time. So that was all good. So I've been there as well. Poor Ellie, she hasn't been anywhere. She's been stuck at home the whole time. So she's looking forward to her holiday. She's going to be 11 days in sunny Mexico, I hope. In about 8 days time. So, looking forward to that one. That'll be beautiful. Right, so what else? Oh yeah, so going back to the golf. Andy's coming this year. Andrew Wildish is coming, one of his buddies. I'm hoping Gary Bacon, beautiful Gary, and his dad are coming. But it is open to any of those of you that play golf that want to come. It's going to be a course in Peterborough. I'll put all the details up on the video. Going to be next year. I'm not sure the dates off the top of my head, but it's around about the 19th of June, because Ricky's birthday was on the 18th of June, so we always try to do it for the weekend as close to that as we possibly can. So, but I will put the dates up. Hopefully we'll have the date and the venue up on the screen now. So any of you that want to come, please contact me. I'll put my email address, or most of you know my email address, or if you don't, then so I'll put my email address up here and you can get in contact with me if it's something you'd be interested in doing. The format is usually turn up on the Friday. We play the first round of golf. Hold on. The format is we turn up on the Friday. Hey, here we are, Turweston. And hopefully Lee's not here yet. Yeah, the format is usually turn up on the Friday. Play. We're going to have 9 holes in the morning. Then we start the tournament just as a warm up. Then we start the tournament 18 holes on the Friday afternoon. Then the second set of 18 holes. Then we have dinner, stay over, drinks and stuff in the evening. And then day two, which is the Saturday, we have another 18 holes of golf. And it's the winners over the 36 holes. Stapleford rules. Then we have a nice time on the Saturday night, dinner and breakfast on the Sunday and leave. But I can give you all the details. And the cost is around about 250 quid for the whole weekend. That's not bad. That's accommodation, food, golf, normally buggies, everything. So we'll see how we get on. Right, I cannot see Little's plane at the moment. I cannot see it here. Cannot see it. Taxi him. So he's obviously not here yet. So fingers crossed we beat him. This road is so bumpy. But this is the beautiful Turweston Airport. There's the control tower over there. The cafe. It's gorgeous. Really nice place, which I don't think is even open at the moment. Is it not? I think so. Not sure. Oh, I hate this bumpy road. Almost done. I need to re-tarmac that. Lucky that's not the runway. No, he's not here yet. That's good. Can't see him parked up yet. So hopefully I'll get here in time. Stick a new memory card in the GoPro and get them coming in. And Chris is in today. See his little silver VFR. Why is somebody parked in the bike spot with their car? I would be all right here. Right. So, people, boys and girls, bit of a lean. I'll put that up. Well, here we are, Turweston. In this case, the bike did beat the plane. Already back in the town, seeing Chris. They're on their way, probably about 5 or 10 minutes out. So just gonna keep an eye out for them. And we'll watch them come into land. So, 1-0 to the bike. I'm just getting ready to take off out there, just doing his power checks. He probably won't backtrack, he'll probably just go straight out. But keep an eye out for Leigh and Mikey. And we'll catch up with them on the way in. Power off. That wasn't bad. Well done, sunshine. You made it down. Not bad, Randy. Little Mikey getting ready to go back. A nice morning over here. Bit of time with the boys. Gonna start her up. Okay. As Leigh and Mikey get ready to go, I'm going to go on over to the start point where I can watch them. Just waiting for Leigh to do his pre-flight checks. As soon as he starts taxiing, we'll taxi around to the other side. and while he does his power checks, I'll go on over to the start point. That's been a good morning. Nice to see the boys. They'd come in, had a lovely landing. They flew over Santa Pod, got some nice pictures. Down the strip, the quarter mile strip. Then came on over Silverstone Way. Enjoying downwind for a left-hand circuit to land here at Turweston. Which is a good landing. So they have a nice safe journey back as well. Lady there getting ready to go up. Oh, it's nice when you just take your bike out and go out for a nice ride on your bike. Imagine what it'd be like just to say, yeah, I'm just going to go out flying today. Yeah. Go out and get the plane. That'd be great. They're going to fly back to Peterborough now. About 30 minutes from here, depending on what route they take. I think they're going to head out towards Silverstone again, the south side of Milton Keynes. There they go. So we're going to go south side of Milton Keynes, around Cranfield Way. Right, so they're going to taxi out. While he's doing that, I'm going to check a walk drive on there. I think they're going to go south side, up to the north side, and back in around that way. Helicopter going out. He's on there already. Enough. Good. 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 Ah, silly. Nice fly, boys! Wow, that's quick! Good night, boys. That's beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I feel the need. Great balls of fire. Oh yeah, what a beautiful day. Oh, Rickers, why aren't you here, son? Why aren't you here to enjoy this with me? Hey. Wow, that was a good day. Had a nice bit of egg and bacon sandwich for breakfast with the boys this morning. I've had a bit of fun getting out and doing a bit of flying. I've had a bit of fun out on the bike, it's all good. That's the way to live, that's the way to, as our Brucey would say, live your life. As our Brucey would say, live your life. And why not? It's a beautiful day to do it. It's time, 10 past 12. Woohoo! What a fantastic day. Micah home now, and then maybe out for a little sunset ride later. I don't know. We'll see.